Hey you guys, welcome back to your girl's music journey. Today you guys, we're going to got Booker T and the MGs, Hang 'em High. First time ever. So let me know more fun facts down in the comments. Let's see how they present it. Let's see it through your favorite homegirl's eyes. Let's jump straight into it. Let's go. Creativity and the tone of it. The piano and the drums. And the guitar. Ooh, that sounds good. Oh yeah, they all know what they're doing. They all know what they are doing. The consistency. Oh yeah, this was coming together, creating creativity, creating that art and that tone, staying consistent with it, you know, the structure that they put it in, you know, they stay consistent with all the instruments. They definitely made it sound nice, beautiful. This was soul power, baby. This is coming together as one and putting your tone and music together. This is one you have to appreciate the instruments, their talent. The tone of it. More of a sit back and just listen to. Of course, you guys let me know your opinions down below. How do you guys feel about Booker T and the MGs? Hang them high. I definitely felt like they was going to sing on here with some lyrics, but they didn't. They didn't. So that definitely surprised your girl. Of course, let me know what you guys liked about it down in the comments and I will get to more. Let's go.